Here are the weirdest Russian military items found by the Ukrainian army. When Ukrainians destroyed a Russian tank in March 2022, they realized it wasn't a standard model. In fact, it was the only one of its type, a prototype, which indicates how quickly the Russians were running out of supplies. A strange steel box that looked like a shipping container was found to contain sensitive Russian communication devices, a spy device that wasn't exactly inconspicuous. Despite its low-tech appearance, it was designed to interfere with radio waves. A lot of empty missile containers were found, later identified as decoy missiles that would send Ukrainian cities into a panic without actually wasting the quickly dwindling Russian arsenal. The most disturbing find was definitely the PFM-1, a tiny mine only 4.5 inches long and colorful like a toy but packed with an explosive liquid. These tiny mines were designed to maim and were used heavily in Afghanistan. But the most shocking thing found in Russian equipment left behind in Ukraine was definitely American military technology. Before it launched the war, Russia had a closer military tie with the West, and now it's using many of those same weapons against it.